Okay. Let's see. Let's teleport to 1. Crap. Dang it. No. It doesn't matter when we're all dead. Yep, Paul is gonna die. Finally. Wait. Thank you. Something shiny I can reach. Do I want to try and get it? Yeah. Woo! Crap. Yeah, evil advocate term. Paul's level is now 63. Speed up by 1. Guns up by 1. IQ up by 1. Luck up by 1. Max HP up by 3. Max psychic points up by 5. Yeah. Okay, we want to sleep. Okay, now we are heading for endgame status. Withdraw. Bye. Horn of Life. Yes. Bye. Horn of Life. Bye. More Horn of Life. Yep, end game prepping now. Alright, we just keep buying Horn of Life's. Bye, come on. Like, I feel like this story was semi-futuristic compared to most games, guys. Because what I'm doing is, like, I'm buying up items to revive my party. But, the in-game story, it gets a bit messed up. Kind of like, Galarian's in a similar sense. But not completely that demented. You know, Galarian's is one of my favorite PlayStation games. I actually managed to beat it in something like 6 hours. Deposit. Alright, we're gonna save right here. There we go. Oh yeah, let's go in here and sell this Mediotite. If only I had a piece of meteorite, I might be able to extract some zexonite. Ah, yes, this is fantastic. What? Oh, I've never actually seen this incredibly rare element before. It's very intriguing. Alright, leave everything to us and you get some rest. This is getting most fascinating. Zoom! Boom, boom!